if we have lost you. Have you lost your sense? For the next hour, a frequency of 18.9 hertz will be implanted into your brain. The frequency most commonly associated with fear.
Fuck y'all feeling tonight? I said Chicago, how the fuck y'all feeling tonight? We go by the name of Black Odyssey. We came all the way from Austin, Texas to rock with y'all this evening. Look, y'all mind if we spit some of that 1-800 fantasy shit real quick? Is that cool with y'all?
Okay. kissing goodbye to your opening store. I see you closing your blinds. Baby, let me inside.
Maybe I'm sick, I think I need. Maybe I need your love. my second time playing here, but it's good to see all of y'all out here. Y'all look so goddamn beautiful. This shit is crazy. Can we sing some more songs for y'all? Is that okay? Let's go.
Yeah.
on guitar, y'all.
Let's go. Let's go. Light comes in trees.
Chicago. Somebody know how to sing out there.
Tell them I said. Yeah.
couple years ago we dropped a record named Black Finish. Anybody get that Black Finish out there? Spend some of that Black Finish in.
Thank you. Turn the volume aside. Turn the volume aside.
We're sorry, but your fantasy has expired. Would you like to extend your time with your fantasy girl?
Cause I just wanna fucking
So much, Chicago. Y'all still with us out there? Y'all still feeling good out there? Can we do a couple more songs before we get out of here? Let's get it. Chicago, if you know this shit, I need y'all to sing along with me. Say what?
My grandma used to tell me. Boys driving too fast.
Chicago, what we do? We do. Uh-huh. driving too fast. Chantel. Chicago, this one's on y'all. We took it. Oh, shit. Okay, I said, Grandma used to tell me your boy's driving too fast. Chicago, let me hear y'all on the clip. Okay. I think we gotta take him out. Grandma used to tell me. Sounds so fucking good out there, man. I gotta thank you guys from the bottom of my heart for being here, for supporting Black Odyssey. I just wanna, you know, talk to y'all real quick. I can't tell y'all how much it means for y'all to be here. Like I said, this is just our second time in Chicago, and it wasn't this many people last time, so we just thank y'all so much. It's so fucking gorgeous, man. Good? Good. Man, shout out to these niggas out here too. These motherfuckers is crazy, yo. Smacking. Oh yeah. How many people's first time seeing Black Odyssey out here? That's cool. Welcome, welcome. It's good to see y'all. Man, this shit is it's a journey, man. You know, to be transparent and vulnerable. This is just such a fucking hard level to be at with my homies, but you know. We driving everywhere around the country, 15-hour drives, niggas farting and shit. Shit is crazy. They trying to say I be the one farting, but it don't be me, nigga. It don't be me. Man, y'all fuck with that new record, 1-800-FANTASY? We was type nervous to drop it because, you know, everybody was trying to pigeonhole. There was this weird-ass shit going on online. Where our fans were trying to gatekeep us and shit, but y'all, I know everybody in this motherfucker was spreading the word. Hey, I love you, man. I see the energy all fucking, I fuck with y'all so heavy over here, man. Well, yeah, can we do one more track from 1-800-FANTASY before we get out of here? Hey, but if we do this shit, I need everyone in this motherfucker to be jumping. I need all the energy from y'all. Is that okay? All right, let's get it, E.
Yeah.
y'all so much for being here again. Shout out to y'all that are so goddamn beautiful. This is my favorite city in the world to go play in.